guys, I hope you all are doing really great. Today I am making pookalam, which is also called as rangoli in Hindi. So this pookalam is made out of flowers. Poo means flowers. So this I'm specifically making for Onam, which is a festival celebrated by Malayalis. So being a Malu, I'm really excited to make this lovely pookalam. But guys, please keep this in mind. I'm not an artist, so I'm just trying my best to make a sweet and simple kind of a pookalam so that, you know, I get that festive kind of a feel. So let's start. So as you can see, I have just drawn a simple design with a pencil so that, you know, I get at least some idea as to where and how exactly I need to place the flowers. So guys, my one suggestion to all of you is, if you are not very good into drawing, what you can do is just randomly make any design. See, nobody is here to judge you, nobody is here to give you marks or prize for anything, right? You need to do something for your own happiness. If you are happy, your family is happy, you can spread positivity around you. So basically, you know, festivals make us more positive in the times that we are in right now. There is a lot of stress, but then whatever said and done, we have to look towards the brighter side of life, and it's okay. We don't have to push ourselves beyond limits, but we don't have to pull ourselves behind as well, because all of us are capable enough of doing something or the other. So at least we must give it a shot. So that is why I thought of coming up with this page, so that you know, the way I have started exploring life in tits and bits, small baby steps, I thought I can spread that kind of positivity to people who are following me. I am no expert. I am not an experienced person in any kind of arts or anything. I'm just a simple person, a simple girl who likes exploring things, likes learning things, and not giving myself any marks, because I believe whatever you do for the first time, the next time might get worse or might get really good. So it's okay, don't be disappointed, just enjoy life, be it in a smaller way or in a bigger way. I am a very simple girl, I like simple things. So that's how it is. So if you can see, I have just tried making a small design. I know guys, I know it's not very professional in its looks, but as I said earlier, it's fine. You can randomly use any flowers, you can make any random designs. As you can see, I have used petals in certain places, while in certain places I have used the whole flower. So what I have tried doing here is making a flower look altogether. In the center you will see the round portion, which I have used with multiple flowers, colors and designs, and in towards the end I have given a leaf shape towards the four sides, top, bottom, left and right, and I'm just filling in those with some yellow color petals. The white flowers are looking very plain. The rangoli at least needs to look a little more full and brighter. So what I'll be doing is I'll be removing those white flowers quickly and putting some orange flowers. Okay, this is not bad. I will not give myself any marks, but then I really hope you guys liked it, and I hope you guys will also try doing something or the other, because it is really good to do it. Yeah, please do like, share and subscribe my page if you could feel any positivity listening to me and seeing my work, and thank you for watching. Have a great day.